If two people earn the same amount, they should pay the same amount in tax. That's a basic principle of tax fairness. Oregon had long lived by this rule, until one day in the fall of 2013. That day, the Oregon legislature threw tax fairness out the window when it created a two-tier tax system. Now we have one system for working Oregonians who earn a paycheck, and another system for rich business owners who get a lower tax rate. It's an injustice that the Oregon legislature needs to correct. So who exactly gets favorable tax treatment? A narrow class of business owners, specifically certain owners of what are known as pass-through businesses. A pass-through business is one that does not pay the corporate income tax. Instead, the profits pass on to the owners, who then pay the tax on their personal income tax returns. Pass-through businesses include S-corporations, partnerships, limited liability companies, and sole proprietorships. These business owners used to pay the same tax rate on their profits as applied to wages, but not anymore. If they meet certain conditions, these business owners get the option of paying a lower tax rate on their profits. For example, someone who earns $60,000 from wages pays a 9% tax rate on their last dollar earned. Meanwhile, a business owner who makes $1 million gets to pay an 8% tax rate on their last dollar of profit. This means that partners at law firms and doctors in private practice often end up paying a lower tax rate than their employees, the paralegals and nurses who work for them. Adding to the unfairness of it all, this two-tier tax system is a big giveaway to the rich. Its price tag is expected to reach $300 million this budget period. These funds could be used to improve our schools or increase the amount of affordable housing. In 2017, more than $9 out of $10 from this tax break flowed to Oregonians making over $200,000 a year. But that's not all. Roughly 70% of the tax break is flowing to Oregonians making over $500,000 a year. This tax scheme that the legislature put in place would be unfair under any circumstances, but it is especially wrong today when we have record levels of income inequality. It's time to repeal the tax break for rich business owners and restore tax fairness to Oregon.